I'm Thundercloud Repairian, my mum calls me James. I'm here in the Australian Poetry Hall of Fame washing away the garbage, leaving rainbows after rains. And this one is something, a little something I've just wrote called Phil McColl, also known as Phil McColl. A peaceful place is Froggy's Flat, and my story's funny about a man called Phil McColl who fell headfirst in the dunny. It was a dark and lonely night, and this is not a joke. As Phil walked to the toilet, the dunny made a croak. He turned the phone torch on and he opened up the door, and as he walked inside, the dunny croaked once more. And then the dunny kept on croaking in the middle of the night. He shone his torch about to find everything all right. It was a long drop compost with not a pleasant smell, and as he opened up the lid, he tripped and his phone fell. It was dark inside the dunny, but he knew his phone was right. It had landed on the sawdust and Phil could see the light. Well, he went back to the kitchen and he got a pair of tongs. His feet were cold and so he put on a pair of thongs. In the dark he couldn't see. The thongs belonged to his wife. They were too small and the cause of the coming strife. His wife awoke to an empty bed and also needed to pee. In the dark, she donned Phil's thongs because she couldn't see. In Froggy Flat, the dunny is down the garden path. In Phil's big thongs, Mrs. McColl slipped and fell flat on her ass. Phil was head first in the toilet and he was leaning in, reaching for his phone when Mrs. McColl burst in. Saw her thongs on Phil, and she began to yell, and in surprise, Phil lost his grip, and that is when he fell. Head first down the dunny and landed on his phone, wiped it off, and that is when he found he wasn't alone. There, inside the dunny, was a giant green tree frog, staring him in the face and croaking on a log. Mrs. Mac looked down the hole and said, "What can I do? I'm busting for a pee and I really need to poo. I've got a turtle head and it's starting to poke out." "Call the SES, you stupid woman," Phil began to shout. Well, Mrs. Mac got angry, pulled up a 90 and had a sit. Then she let it rip and Phil got covered in more shit. She went back to the kitchen and made a cup of tea. Then she called the SES and all Phil's mates to come around and see. Well, they had to dig him out as Phil was firmly stuck with a pump, an excavator, and the local sewage truck. That afternoon, Phil was freed and he gave a happy shout. He'd been stuck in shit for 14 hours before they dug him out. A peaceful place is Froggy Flat, but you won't find Phil McColl. The locals now refer to Phil McColl as Phil Me Hole. Hey, I'm Thundercloud, washing away the garbage, leaving rainbows after rain. And if you like that, you can click on the link underneath and buy me a coffee at buymeacoffee.com/thundercloud. I'll see you later.